Guess this old boy driving down the highway, 95, smashes an elk. So, I guess this old boy driving down the highway, 95, smashes an elk. Little bull, you know. I mean, if I was a betting man, I'd say that's probably what happened. About two. Not much of a recovery, folks, but can't win them all, huh?
Where's all your GD air fittings?
Right there, you dum-dum. Right there by your face, you dum-dum.
It's fur.
This video is brought to you by Bailey's. This short video is brought to you by Bailey's. The best. Get over there and get yourself some, folks. Don't forget about our little giveaway. You know, get in there and get you some merch so you can win that Rack or Rick rope kit. Well, brought to you by Bailey's. How about that? Yeah, that's right, folks. All those little messages y'all are receiving, you know, saying congratulations and little clapping hands and stuff and thumbs up, that's not us. So, don't be fooled, folks. It's a scam. We're trying to bamboozle you. We will reach out to you through a vlog. We will literally say, hey, so-and-so won this raffle. So, don't let them fool you, folks.
Matter of fact, we'll fly to you and come to your doorstep.
That's right. We're going to fly out there and hand you your Wrecker Rick rope bag. So I'm going to need a credit card and your address. Just kidding. Should we go check that blue elk out? Here we go.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, folks, we're gonna run and check this blue elk out real quick. So, hand me some of them nerds.
So much from a mile away, huh?
Whoa.
You see it?
No, you're fixing to take out a massive boulder. See it right there? Okay. Grab a hold of that horn. That bull is busted before.
Really?
He's a deformed pedicle bull too. He was busted. His right side was busted before the wreck. And he's a deformed pedicle bull. It's a freak bull. Freak. Deformed pedicle. So we would show you better footage, but Hot Rod's can't keep his batteries charged for his light, so. Must come with like its own drone, huh?
Yeah. It's a drone that constantly follows.
Yeah. It's pretty dope.
You know, it's a strong suit.
Alright, folks. Well, we're headed back to the yard. We're eastbound. Headed back to the yard. Drop this truck off. Maybe we'll go do that box truck. I don't know. So, stand by.
So we finished up that one at 103,
Wrecker Rick told me to head east to 174 and check out this wreck that old Michael and Caleb's on. See how bad it is.
What's
up, guys?
So that's where it was.
Down in there?
Yeah, down on the other. See the oil way over there?
Oh, yeah.
I had to pick it up and kind of slowly drag it out of the rocks.
Way out there.
20?
Okay.
Go grab a 20. Wrap around the frame right here. Jump around over the cows. Okay, go around here. I don't care if you go up where it's easier to get to, as long as it goes up under the cap, whatever the cap.
My boots this morning. Still in time.
Is this a brand new truck?
Yeah.
Pretty close, probably. Huh? That's good. Seven Cummins with an Allison. Be Hellboy's new power setup. Hellboy's new transmission.
Hey, you want to hook up the 7K?
For this, or yeah, yeah, about.
Okay.
sunset.
Crushed my head, I'll be okay.
I was hoping we didn't have to cut those off.
Truck up any worse than it already was? No broken windows? Yeah? All hooked up, good to go?
Straight from the horse's mouth. All good to go.